Project very much.
Last year I was a marketing judge. It was super fun, and the students had presentations that were very competitive, and I just felt the energy last year. I just can't wait to do it.
I've been judging for FBLA for 7 or 8, maybe 9 years now. I come back every year. I'm always impressed with the caliber of projects I see from the students, and it's a great way, I feel, for me to kind of give back and help out.
I had a fantastic experience. It was my first time being a judge. I loved getting to see all the different ideas the students have, as well as just being able to give them feedback and help them grow in what they're learning and giving them a different perspective, especially someone from the consulting industry, so being able to give them a different perspective from what they might get from their teachers or their current
judge. The broadcast journalism competition today, and we had some absolutely outstanding students who could walk right into a newsroom today and take over for everyone. I had a great time. I will do it again, and probably will, because now once you come once, they'll get you to come back again.
So how'd you do?
Well, the questions were difficult, but I think we did all right.
Think you did okay, though?
Yeah, it was hard.
And So how long did it take you to prepare for this?
We've worked on this for a couple months now, just here and there. It was a lot of work.